Good morning, guys. It is what is today? It is April. It's Wednesday, April 13th. April 13th, and I am in the car with Harry-san, otherwise known as Harry. And he is driving me to the bus station where I'm gonna meet my mom, and then go to Boston, and then go to Florida.
Yay!
I'm looking a little tired, as you can probably tell, but that's because I got 4 hours of sleep, four and a half hours of sleep. But you know, who needs sleep when you're going to Florida, right?
True.
We're on the plane now. We almost missed it. Oh my god. We went on a bus that was already cutting it close, and then the bus was late, and then I spoke up, and then the bus driver got mad at me, and then he made us wait. We got our bags, and then luckily, then the ladies at the TSA thing, they were like, you can't bring that tripod in. I'm like, what? So we talked to the boss. He's like, go for it.
Bring your
then we got into the fast lane, luckily, but then my bag got stuck because I took too much toothpaste.
God. Anyways, moral of the story, we're on the plane, and we didn't miss it, so that's what's good.
Yay.
Go to Florida.
Yoo-hoo.
Alright guys, so we are now at Newark Airport. We just had like a quick like 50 minute flight here. We actually were supposed to have like a 3 o'clock flight. It's about 12 o'clock now, but my mom went and asked for standby and we were able to get seats on the 1 o'clock. So we are leaving in a couple of minutes we're gonna go board the plane. We've just been doing some yoga, as one does when they're a strange human being who doesn't understand how society works. We're just making our own society and the way that things are, because you know, why not do yoga in public, ladies and gents? So I'm just chilling here by the window watching some planes, and we're about to go to Fort Lauderdale. Woo! Our stuff was still on the later flight, so it is going to be delivered to us, but we don't have any shorts or anything, so we're at Goodwill because that's where you go. We are outside now, and I just want to show you like the shorts that I made, because I bought these like jeans at Goodwill and I cut them into shorts. Wait, mom, can you show? Boom! You ready?
I can't see. Whoa. Okay, got it, yeah.
Whoa! Yeah. So we're gonna go biking now. Woo! Yay! Alright, let's go! Look at this food! It looks so amazing. I'm so excited to eat. Thank you so much for making dinner. Yum. So it is actually the next day. I ended up falling asleep very, very early. I fell asleep around like 8:30 or 9, which is ridiculously early for me. I usually go to sleep around like 12 or 1, but I was just so exhausted from traveling. And our bags didn't end up coming until about like 10 o'clock, so I know I was asleep when they came. I totally forgot to end the vlog yesterday, so I just thought that I would end it right now. And I think that was a pretty great first half day of being in Florida. And I'm so excited for what is coming. So I'm going to be vlogging, I'm going to say almost every day. I don't know if I'll be vlogging every day. I'm here for 2 weeks. So for the next 2 weeks, So get it ready for that. Some almost, maybe kind of daily vlogging. And I will see you all tomorrow. Bye. Mwah.